A first school day without mask mandates, except in LA, where teachers' union is in talks. Students and families across much of LA County got to choose whether to wear masks. The requirement remains in LAUSD as union negotiations continue.